Hey guys, Rumbly Superset here, doing another episode of Order and Chaos Online Mendel Chronicles with my military monk Rumbly here. It's been a little while, so it is Monday, so I figure I'd get this recording going for you guys. And also, as you can see, I got my Bandicam watermark to be taken off now. I have the official registered version, so that's freaking awesome. I'm pretty stoked about that, and I no longer have the 10-minute limit on my videos here, so now it's supposed to be one long video. That's gonna be freaking awesome. Can't wait for that. No longer do I have to worry about my video just ending on me and not realizing it, and then finding out that half the stuff I said was not recorded. That makes me irritated sometimes. So yeah, now I have all this stuff. I'm ready to go. I'm all pimped out. Got my official recording software, got my video capture card, my new mic. Freaking awesome. So hopefully you guys enjoy the better quality of my videos from the past. Actually, I'm kind of curious on what you guys think about it. I haven't really got a whole lot of response back in terms of just the quality of the video in general. I know I've gotten a few saying that the quality is better, but then generally the messages I get are those spam messages saying, you know, hey, your channel's awesome, check out this to get more subscribers, that kind of thing, you know, things I don't need. But then there are a couple of you viewers who actually told me, which I appreciate. But yeah, also for all those guys who haven't said anything, let me know down below if you have the time to basically tell me if you like the quality of this better, or do you like it where you basically see my hands and stuff, you see my iPad. Let me know down below. I'm kind of curious. Not that I'm really going to change it a whole lot, because I spent a good $150 or more, and I'm about to die. Yeah, just let me know. This guy needs to die. Damn you. Okay, revive. I could take that guy on. He's not a high level. But he's just too high for me to hit him. That's the only thing. Let me land a hit. Knock your head off. I got some big news. I actually ordered an iPad 4. So I'm pretty excited about that. I'm pretty stoked. But I'm pretty stoked about that. Yeah, unfortunately, I can't do a giveaway of the iPad 2. I would love to. But in order to kind of compensate for the cost of that, I'm going to have to sell my iPad. I'm selling it for like $350. So if you guys are interested in an iPad 2 for $350, I mean, it's going to be on eBay. Definitely check that out. So, yes, sir. Yeps, that's the curse of having a girlfriend. That's the curse of having a girlfriend. Alright, we got some more crocodiles to beat up. Honey, spend time with me. Honey, spend time with me. But babe, I got YouTube stuff to do. Boom. Yeah, a lot of times if, like, I say I'm gonna, like, be on, a lot of times I try my hardest to be on, and if I'm not, it's usually because, the real-life situation comes into play. Basically, you know, I have to entertain my girl or, you know, attend to family things and stuff like that. So, you know, that stuff kind of happens, and because of that, I can't always... I can't always stay on like you guys want me to. Unfortunately, I would love to, just I can't. Oh, my sound just went down all of a sudden. Don't know why. But yeah, that is why. So don't take it to heart. You know, I try my hardest to pump up videos regardless. But a lot of times I just can't spend the time of like 40 minutes or like to an hour of doing a dungeon outside of my recording schedule. I mean, I don't have a solid like schedule where I basically have certain days I do certain videos, except for Order and Chaos. That's my main one. Although I do want to start. The reason why is because doing it the way I do now, it's fine. But I find myself sometimes getting pretty backed up on videos. Like it's like, oh man, maybe I should like. Hold on. Hi, it's Depth. Did you ever do both giveaways? The Tuesday one. Is tomorrow. The Roaring Weapon one I found I had already got it with my newest 60 a while back and forgot I did. So I'll have to do something else for you guys. Alright, what do we got here? Boom! I guess he has a history of PvP and everyone wants him dead. What did you do? Acid Eye! Don't want you near me, sir. I'm gonna just... Oh yeah, I already finished our quest, so let's go turn that in real quick. Man, it's coming close to the moment of truth where I find out if... found out if my 10-minute limit is still in effect. Better not be. I paid freaking $39 for this thing. Oh, come on, Overkill! That's so not cool. Yeah, this is where the... PvP zones get a little irritating. I don't mind, whatever. It doesn't really get me that, you know, beat up and all pissed off and stuff. It just makes things a little bit longer, which can be a little irritating, but whatever, it's a game, you know. PvP's there to be PvP, I suppose. Go turn to my quest. Freaking ganked me. Hey, who's that? I'm gonna gank somebody out of pure revenge. And I'm taking it out on you, whoever you are. Piffy, piffy, fuzzy buddies. Hey, guy. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Let me hit you. Oh crap! No! Help me! Go, fuzzy buddies! I wonder how you're supposed to turn off PvP. I mean, I thought they were supposed to fix that, but I guess they didn't. Oh, yep, I'm over my 10-minute limit. Yeah, buddy. Okay, where's my quest here? Oh, they're both down there. Oh, no, one's over here. Okay, I'm going to turn that in. Okay, what do we got? We got leather, cloth. There we go, that's what I want. Bag is full, of course. No! No, don't get rid of that. Let's get rid of junk here. Yeah, unclean teeth, don't need those. There we go. Accept. Equip my shoes. My shoes! Equip my shoes. Sell my crap here. Sell. Don't need that, of course. Don't need that, of course. I guess. Okay, sell that. Oh, I'm about to die. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. I'm still alive. Sell it. Ah, no! God damn you! Ah! Why? Why? Now I'm gonna die again for no reason. I have a lot of junk here. A lot of junk. Oh, what? I don't know if I needed that, but we'll find out. Yeah, if you guys are wondering how the heck I have so much gold, it is because of Junior. He's one of my viewers on YouTube. He's also, I think he also friended me on Facebook. But yeah, he basically gave me money for free. That's freaking awesome. That guy is freaking awesome. I want to give him a huge shout out. Keep that in there, I guess. Because he gave me like 175 gold, I think, at one point. Maybe even more. Let's see if I still have the email or the mail. Yeah, Junior. Yeah, he sent me, well, I guess it didn't say anymore. But he sent me quite a bit of gold. So that's freaking awesome. I wasn't expecting it. But I got it. And so that's cool. Really appreciate that, Junior. I haven't used it yet. I'm kind of saving it now. Since obviously this is all the gold I have left. Let's see. I'm going to tell this guy I'm going to have to go here and continue the video later. For you guys, it would be instantaneous, but for him, it would be a little while. Have to go in a bit. Just so you know ahead of time. Yes. Yes, sir. Oh, nice. Nice. Essence of God, Champion's Mark. Discipline Mark. Wow, nice. I don't know what. How much do those. Go for? As I'm talking about. He probably hears me. You can probably hear me, can you, Piffy? Let's see. Yep. He hears me talking about money. Let's see. Sound. Mike. I have, let's see, I have 228. I have 5 gold. What's the stats on those? How do I get a champion mark? When crafted, I mean. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm pretty noob when it comes to gear. I don't know what a champion mark is, where to get it. I've never gotten anything like that. Okay. I'm not gonna deal with you, man. I'm probably gonna kick your ass if you hit me anyways. Okay. Okay, you're done for. Ah, had him. He doesn't realize I have a roaring weapon. That's fine, man. That's fine. It's probably less, but hey, man, you're pretty cool, so. Let's see. Here you go, dude. What's my quest, anyways? Alchemist tracks. Find a landmark made by Thrath. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Go back. Wait for this guy to spawn. Boom, boom, boom. So yeah, I know it's asking for a lot, probably, for you guys to do this, but I really would like it if you guys would, like, basically like my video. The reason why I say that is, I'm not, like, trying to beg for likes. Well, basically I am, but I'm saying that if you truly do like it, feel free to support me by hitting like. If you don't even worry about it, you know. If you don't like the video, that's fine. But if you do, just, you know, go ahead and support me by hitting like. That really helps a lot. Because then that gets my name out there. Because every time you guys like my videos, that shows in your guys' own feed to all your subscribers or just people who are associated with your channel of some sort. They'll see that you are you have that feed. And so they're going to check out mine, and that's what's going to happen. They're going to... you know, see that the feed was you liked this video, so they're gonna check it out, and then they're gonna check my video. So definitely, if you like the videos I put out, definitely just give me a like. I mean, it takes a few seconds. If you don't want to, that's fine. Like I said, I'm not trying to like get on my knees and beg you guys, but I'm just asking for a little support here, because I know I have like a few people who like, but a lot of times I get like a couple of dislikes, I don't understand why. Like, especially, like, when I'm doing, like, a very brief, like, review or something like that, where I don't really see why there should be a dislike. But that happens, you know, whatever. It's expected. But it'd be cool if, like, maybe it didn't happen. Or maybe I had something to kind of cushion that. Did I get the quest for this? Yeah, okay, I did. Something to compensate for those. And unfortunately, if I get those likes, I mean, it looks pretty bad. If I get those dislikes, I only have like a few other likes. It looks like I have like 66% like it and 33% don't. You know what I mean? So like again, if you like it, try to see if you guys can support me in what I do here. It'd be nice if you could, but it's not required. As I ramble and ramble and ramble about it, so I'll just go ahead and shut up now. Those are my 2 cents. Come on, can I target, please? Thank you. Thank you, come again. Snow Daddy. Oh, great. I'm gonna get pummeled now. Guy, you best not be hitting me. I can't heal that guy. As soon as you finish this quest, I'm totally gonna gank this warrior just because. Hey, it's PvP for a reason, right? What happened to my teammate? Well, I don't know. Oh, no, no. Ah, no, no. Snow Daddy, protect me. No! You killed her! Okay, bye, Orlando. Sorry about that, guys. My capture card came out here. Hey, guys. Hey, aren't you the guy that attacked me? You are, I think. I remember 27, so... Yeah. Ah, jeez. He's probably like, son of a biscuit. That's what I say. I say, son of a biscuit. What are you doing, dude? It's level 16. He's like, die! Bastard! pathetic. Wee ganking people is fun. I'll probably get like so many dislikes for this as I just got done talking about liking my videos. Oh god, this is ridiculous. Oh crap. Oh dang it, I almost had him. Ooh, level 33, you would have been down for the count. He's like, crap, he has a roaring weapon. Fuck, it hurts. Man, this is more entertaining than questing. That's true. This is laughs and giggles. Laughs and giggles. Should name a character that laughs and giggles. Hey, guy. You're not getting away. Hey, guy. Come here. Gotcha. You're mine. Your ass is grass. Your measly little moves can't hurt me. Or they can, actually. Woo, you actually hurt. Level 60 is gonna kill me for being lame. Run away. Like, these are like my viewers. I'm like ganking them. Oh man, that'd be horrible. Sorry guys if that is you. I should probably start doing that because then I'm gonna get like a bunch of dislikes on my video. But it's just so fun. Ah, oh, crap. That's no bueno. Ow. Ow. Yeah. 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 Okay, where am I heading? I'm like heading the wrong way here. I gotta go around. Sneak up on him. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Okay, that's enough, guys. That's enough. No more playing around. No more pissing off people. Hopefully you didn't get my name. Okay, I gotta go in here. Oops, sorry. Hey, leave me alone! I'm silenced! Oh yeah! Woo! The nick of time! Woo! Damn, this is close. I saw you chasing me, man. I wasn't gonna attack you anymore, but then I saw you chasing me. You don't do that. Cause then I get angry. Well, crap, there's long D28. He's gonna kick my ass. Go this way. I'm gonna hide, guys. I don't have enough mana. Oh no! I'm being targeted! Hey, guy. Remember me? BAM! Man, I just can't quit. I'm like addicted. I'm like a drug addict. Okay, here's a guy I need to talk to. Except... yeah, I don't know. He's like pretty beastly though, man. Cause if I didn't have a roaring weapon, he would kick my ass. No question. Okay, what do I need here? I got quest. Must be a sign. I need to talk to so and so here. Yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and go to him. As I hiccup. Ow. Be nice. For Tubo. Okay, I do have room. Okay. I need to get the flowers. I need to kill what? I need to get 5 night blossoms and 3 wings. Okay. So 5 flowers and 3 of those wing guys. Shouldn't be too hard. Right? Step away from the monk. Step away from the monk. Punk, I will tear you a new one. Maybe it's these guys, blood imps. I'm pretty sure it's the other guys, the gargoyles, or whatever they are. But I could be wrong. Oh, I'm wrong. Okay. Okay, there's two flowers right there. There we go. Mysterious spore. Hey, I'll take that. I don't care. Night blossom. Night blossom. Got another wing guy here. Thank you very much. And you didn't drop it, you bastard. I need to go. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Get that. Bam! Him! There we go. Got s'mores over here. Not s'mores, s'mores. Okay. You guys don't look that powerful. Take that. That warrior had more life than you. Okay, so these guys are the wing guys, I think. That drop them too. You better. You better. Nope. No drop there. Man, this assassin guy in our guild's like really mad. I wonder what happened. Fuck you guys. Oh, scoops. Oh, excuse me. Shouldn't say that on YouTube. That's what he's saying, though. Oh, there's more flowers over there. Running out of mana. I need some more mana. I got 3.5 wings now, right? I think that was 3. Yeah, so I just need the flowers. Good, because I don't want to kill any more of these things that any more than I have to. Well, that's it for me. I'm out of mana. And mana's starting to become a problem. I need one more flower. One more flower. There we go. Right over there. Is it going to be enough to take this guy on? Oh, not both of those guys. Okay, well, I gotta run from this guy. He's about to kill me. Glade? What's Glade mean? Oops. I'm gonna heal up a bit. There we go. Oh, glad. You put an E at the end, man. Oh, yeah, just waiting for my sister to show up. You have 5, right? Okay, good. That's all I need. Then I'm gonna turn it into this guy. And then I'm gonna kill this guy. Why does it look like I have to already kill him? Let me talk to this guy real quick. Oh, man. Whatever. Hey, man, you're, like, stuck in there. That's not cool. Man, that's hella cheap. It's gonna be close. Heal. Freaking bug. Not that, but I mean, like, it's a bug that's messing up, making me think that I can't hit him. this way. Get on my mount. Wow, okay, my guild is really immature. Guild war! Now it's this guild stupidity. Okay, I gotta go over there more. Can't you just kick him from the guild? I mean, what's the point? You guys. Turn my quest. Go all the way over here. Maybe I'll run into some peeps and kill them. Nope. I'm a quitter. I'm quitting. I'm not addicted anymore. Because you are gay. That's what they say. Why does everybody tell me that? Okay. Oh, man.
Hit me, you will. Kill you, I will.
I hope nobody dungeons with you, assassin. And you guys just need to grow up. This is not very good publicity for the guild, especially since I'm recording. By the way, guys, I'm recording for my YouTube channel. This isn't really good publicity for our guild, guys. By the way, guys, I'm recording for my YouTube channel. This isn't really good publicity for our guild, guys. Hopefully they get the point. Shut up. Guys, shut up, Roman. What? You talking to me, Piffy? No, I'm just joking. I'm sure it's just a miscommunication at that point. I think he meant, guys, shut up, rumbly. Good comma, rumbly. I don't know. I don't know what he meant by that. You can't just kick him? Jeez. Anyway, guys. Was he like leader or something? I don't know. Okay, what am I doing here? I got to do my next quest. The wind. Okay, I already did that. I have no requests here, so let's go back to where I originally started. Maybe I'll have some requests there now. Yeah, back to the whole scheduling thing. I don't know if I think I mentioned that before. Basically, what I think I want to do is I'm gonna really sit down and think about what I should schedule my videos. Like, what day? Excuse me, I need a burp. Oh God, indigestion. I had a slice of pizza this morning. But yeah, so I really think that I need to sit down and think about what video should be released on what day. I'm still gonna do all the videos that I already do. I need to schedule it right. That way, you guys know when it's gonna come. That way, I'm not constantly getting bombarded by comments like, "More of this video, more of this video, do more of this." I subbed for this, do this, you know? I try to get out as much as I can, guys. It's really hard, especially if you're just a one-man team here, you know? So I think I'm going to start... I think I'm going to make a vlog eventually and announce my schedule. Basically, what should be expected around what day. And then I'm really going to try to be adamant about it and just stick to that schedule. I know my Order and Chaos series is kind of hard to stick to it because of the length of the video. Finding the time to record an hour length in video is really hard for me sometimes, and to be able to upload that in time, to edit it and then upload it and then get all that stuff done, it takes a little bit of time. And so sometimes I'll get the recording done on the day of, like today. Today's Monday. In case you're getting this Tuesday, it's Monday that I recorded this. Sometimes I get it the day of, and that doesn't help because obviously, being the day of, the video won't be uploaded to probably tomorrow morning, if we're lucky by tonight. It's all about whether or not I can get the converting done and then upload it to YouTube, and then YouTube has it from there. Basically, it's their site that converts it over to their codec, and so that they can display it on their site. So however long it takes them to upload it, that's what I usually wait for. That's what takes the longest, overall. But yeah, so hopefully we'll be able to get that out. Are you trying to fight me? You were. Yes, yeah, Piffy seems a bit pretty responsible with this whole guild thing. He seems to be trying to get people in line now. Good on him, because this guild that put a huge impression on me. I don't know if I'm gonna stick with it for much longer if it keeps it up. I don't need people spamming the guild chat about nonsense, like child's play type stuff. Loose Channon bought it. I think there's a quest here that this guy gives. I don't want to miss out on it, but I'll miss out on it for now. So I'm going to go teleport to the other area now. The other area. Okay. I'm going to go teleport over here. Yes. Oops, I got a whisper. Let's see what he said. Man, this recorder is so much better than Fraps, in my opinion. Fraps, at a 44-minute video, I'd probably be at, well, let's see, 3.9 gigs per, maybe if I do my settings at the low end, like kind of poor quality, maybe every 10 minutes. 3.9 gigs. So I'm at 44 minutes. So you can do the math here. Times it by 4. so that's quite a bit. So it's about 16 gigs worth of a video. Whereas now I am right under 2. I'm like 1.9 gigs for a 44-minute video. Pretty good, in my opinion. I'm fine with that. Takes a lot less time to convert. Is Phoenix like the guild leader? Ooh, blue fire! Wee, I'm gonna jump in it. Oh, I can't. Well, at least my short little legs can't get me that high enough. Okay, so what do we got here? Permission to enter. Revelations of the Prophet Chirana. Find the book revelations for... Okay, what do I have to kill here? I think I have to kill those guys, right? Yeah. Go over here, find the book. I gotta kill these guys to get it, I think. You ain't doing crap here, man. You ain't gonna do anything. Nope. Interrupt. Oh, what? Interrupt again. There's my book. Turn that bad boy in. Sorry, I scratched my nose in case you heard me hit my mic with my hand. Should this level me up? I think it should. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Okay, so spells, talents. Oh, yeah. What do I want here? Increase your total strength, agility, stamina, and wisdom by 1%. Your dragon tail kick skill also attacks one additional enemy near your target. I want the Phoenix Storm for now. Oh, damn, I got a lot of points here. I didn't realize. We're at 2, so. I'll go ahead and do this one too, then. Sweetness. Okay, yeah, it'll be into this. So it'll be right there. Okay. Okay, up here, get my quest right here. Hello. What are you gonna give me? Ooh, some wisdom, yeah. That's what I need, girl. Good looking out. Okay, so my quest, the alchemist. Find a book named The Last Eternal, The Secret of Cynthia Marsh and Ulterblod. I know where that is, I think. Mushrooms and Memories, Cloud Mushroom. Silver Mistress, Obsidian Dragontooth. Okay, let's do these over here real quick. Run around, anything new? I need to get, just delete all this stuff that I don't need. That way I don't have to like constantly check to see if I got new mail, since the mail icon's always there. It should show a number. Like, say, I have 5 things in there I have to check. It says it shows a mail icon with a number associated with it. I have 5, so she showed the icon with a 5 on it. But that's just me. I think that would be convenient. I want my little wolf out. And I want this too, because that's nice to have too. There we go. That'd be nice when I'm in dire need of health. It's only 15%, but 15% can make me... It can be like a life or death situation here. I feel really embarrassed that I was like basically begging for likes now. Ah, man. Whatever. Gotta get the word out somehow, I guess. We get like 20 dislikes. 1 like. Whatever. That's such is life, I guess. Is my Dragontooth one over here? It is. Okay, so I'm gonna go there first. Since it's on the way. Ooh. Maybe this should be the time when I use this. Yeah, I'll use it. Whatever. Not too shabby. Put some health back real quick. Okay. Go ahead and jumble these guys up. Stunlock ya. Do that. And do this guy. Then I do another kick. Then I do another one of these. And another kick. And I'll just pummel you to death here. Not enough mana. Oh, okay, there we go. I need another one of those points into my kick. Probably just wasted my, whatchamacallits, my extra experience thing. Is that a summon? Shaman Summoner. Dragon Blood. Dragon Blood Shadow Summoner. See, I need it from the summoners, right? Or for the shamans? Mendel Monk. You sound familiar. Social. Yeah, okay. What's up? Okay. Boom. Boom. Well, what? You want to fight? Oh, yeah. Getting some more of the scrolls. Assassin. What are you? Assassin. Summoner. Vanguard. There we go. Oh, hello. Yeah. Heels. That's what I like to see. Oops, I'm already on team chat. Yes, sir! Oh, no, I'm not gonna attack you. Although, you would probably get hit by my stuff. Hey! Back off, skeleton! Alrighty, we got here. Mysterious, yeah! Ooh, we got a chest here. Give me food, give me food! Aww, whatever, I'll use it. I'll take it, I'll take it! Can I, there we go. Okay, now I'm all decked out. Got it. Yes. Go ahead and pause the video real quick here. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, this guy, Mendel Monk. I guess he's one of our viewers here. Give a shout out to him. He got into my video at the very end, but at least he's in there. So there you go, man. You're 15 minutes of fame. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was about an hour long, I think it was. And I hope you guys enjoyed the quality. Again, like if you guys do like this. You know, give me some little support if you guys don't mind. Every like helps me out just a little bit. If not, then don't worry about it. But if you can, it'd be much appreciated. So I'll see you guys later. See you later, Mendel Monk. Later.